Everybody, welcome to another video. This one is just an update video on this little madam here. I won't do the speech bubbles like I did before. A lot of people found it quite annoying. But you can clearly see this woman on the phone, which I did report to the Metropolitan Police. And I will go through the results with you in a little while. Now for me, you can clearly see her on the phone. It's just under her mouth, right in the centre of her steering wheel. Now when you submit things to the police, you cannot blow it up. You cannot zoom in or anything like that. You've got to do it as it is, basically. I will show you it zoomed in after I show you the results, so you can clearly see her on the phone. I was actually quite surprised. There's the phone there. You can clearly see it, but I'll zoom it in a little while. I was actually quite surprised with how people reacted to this. I got quite a lot of abuse. People saying I was a grass, I was a snitch and all this sort of stuff. Well, do we really want drivers like this on the road? I was also told that it was my fault because her driving here in a second because I was hogging the lane. It's one lane here. It only goes into two lane now and I've moved over. So I'm not hogging the lane. I was also told that I went through a red light. Well, have a look at the green light here and look how close I am to the stop line. Am I going to stop if it goes to amber now? No, of course not. But am I going to stop now if it goes to amber? What about now? Now I'm over the top of it. Am I supposed to stop now? Now it's amber. I'm clearly over the stop line. So I didn't go through that. And then she cut me up. And people said that they didn't hear her bib. Well, I hope you did. Then now let's go to the results, shall we? There's only one line really that you have to read, that one there. If we haven't got back to you in 6 weeks, they're not going to do anything. Basically, that's what it means. They're just not going to do anything if they haven't got back. And guess what? It's gone past 6 weeks now. The only other option that I can think of here is that they've actually got in touch with her and she's pleaded guilty and they didn't need me in court. But going by the way she was, I would say no. So I would say the Metropolitan Police have done what they normally do, which is fuck all. So I've blown it up here now. I've zoomed in so you can clearly see that phone under her mouth. It's obvious. It's so obvious that she's on the phone. And yet the police haven't done anything about it. So when you people contact me saying, why are you not reporting these people and just putting them on YouTube? This is why, because I've done this a few times now. I've braved the form, and with my dyslexia, that is, if you don't know my history. And as you can see the phone there, and the Metropolitan Police do nothing. So why should I make an effort to do this? I would also like to know is why the Metropolitan Police on their form have not got a drop down menu. You put a number plate in and it don't come down with what the car is, make, model and all that. You have to put that in separately. Euro Car Parts have even got a bloody drop down menu. As soon as you put that number plate in, it will come up with all the details of that car, but not the Metropolitan Police. So there you go. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'm sorry I had a little bit of a rant in the middle of there, but I do get annoyed when people have a pop at me about stupid stuff. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now.